Hello, welcome to Atom RPG. So I just started the game up. I saw some small modifications here and there, but in general, let's see where the new content is. And of course, it's in the sewers, because many people pointed out that the sewers will have something on them, right? But they didn't believe me. I didn't believe them. So I guess those rumors were right and those people were right. We have the sewer now. And this is the area for the new content. But for now, let's just explore them, because this will be a lot of fun, right? Actually, it's the catacombs. They call this place catacombs. Well, we do have a lot of exit locations. Or maybe this was in the game from the beginning, but we didn't know about them. Okay, I'll just save because I want to save before I enter this zone. And I have a small problem with my companions. I can't access their barter, so I can't change their equipment. Which is extremely, extremely bad, and I'm angry a bit about this, but hey, what can I do? Okay, have him run away. And another thing they changed, I'll show you in a bit. They changed how you can give orders to your companions. So let's say you want to discuss tactics. Now fighting style, it's you have a friendly fire option. And then you also have some other things you can do. Like when to retreat, who to attack, and when to heal. Which is amazing, because this will let them behave a little better in combat. On the other hand, they won't do much combat because I can't change their gear and they have the PK machine guns. I don't know, we'll see about that. So, let's get in here. Hey, how are you? You, I'm something out of question, don't be such a cleanup. Okay, let's choose the option. By the way, to get streetwise, you need to read the book in Otradnoy. Who's behind the door? What? I'm not a queen, you're a queen. You call him a queen and he opens the door. Capish? Freaking tough guy. Open sesame. Before I go there, I just want to check out where this ladder goes. Probably to another sewer location, to catacombs location in the city, right? Right. So nothing interesting there. Then we're basically the Ninja Turtles. We travel in the underground. Wait, then I'm using the radar, but I'll just give as much details. Oh, 160 HP. Well, nothing interesting about him. Okay, I won't pester you. As you can see, all these guys have a lot of HP for some weird reason. Hello, Moreso. Nothing to trade for him. What you looking? Who are you guarding? This hallway, what's new? Giant spiders? Okay, I'll leave you be. Now let's check out the new location. By the way, I roamed the wasteland for a good 20 to 30 minutes and then I remembered. One of those pictures showed us a boat and a huge sewer. So where could that be? Yeah, and then I remembered the hint about the sewers. Okay, here we are. Let's have a drink. Again, I'll try to give as much details about this as I can, and I'll check whatever they have. I'm helping new folks around here. Can I ask your name? Simon Spak. Ah, yes, I love the choose your name. I don't understand who these are, so I'll just go with my name then. What do you think about killing? Are you ready to kill a mutant? Are you ready to kill a person? Well, I guess I killed about 1,000 people until now, so that would also people, mutants, animals, gorillas like bears, insects, and robots. So yeah. Oh, would that make me kill him? Okay. Tell me the backstory, I'm curious. They are all smugglers here. They have a lot of competition. Okay, newcomers. Petty tax, former bandits. Yeah, the war is finally over. Go on, who do you want to kill? See the Mountain Pass of Woes? Oh, that's sad. Hey, it's a cozy place, what can I say? Sf Pay Tau Fik Mozambique? Is this a stab at... I think this is a hint at Apex Legends, but I don't understand why it's here. Tau Fik Mozambique? Well, I guess that means the F Mozambique or something like that in the harsh words. I don't know if it's related to Apex Agent Legends. Who knows? Maybe it is. Okay, he has a struggling small business. I want you to deal with him, my friend. Oh, we're friends already. You don't look so friendly. My usual hitmen are busy. What are they doing? Are they killing rats and spiders? Come on. Yes, we have a mutual understanding. I can do it, don't worry. What, Fidel? Yeah, that's right. Let's infiltrate their organization. That's right. Taufik Mozambique. And make Peacemaker. No, my friend, don't. Speak with him? Okay, then I'll speak to him. If you tell me not to speak with him, I'll speak with him. Do you have some other jobs? What's the job? There is a cult living. What? Another cult? Oh, so that's the Cthulhu cult. Are making noises, creating or what? Yeah, they're creepy. Okay, what do you want me to do? Okay, no problem. I'll solve that for you. Whew, that's some serious stuff over there. Who's your boss? My boss can help you. Are you his boss? Chewing on some dried fish. Why, hello! Any worries, any troubled thoughts? Thanks for asking me. It was a great day. Yeah, now I can play Atom RPG. Oh, okay, I understand. Everyone has regrets. Gathers the scales and tons of a fish. And dumps them into the dark and murky underflow. Oh, how is that going to happen? Demian, forget of. The water of forgetting Demian, forget of. So I think this is the guy that will reset your skill and your stats. Oh, tell me more about the water. Oh, so this is the rumor about the mountain full of the mountain with the spring full of amnesia water. Yeah, this was a rumor in way back when the game came out, and people said it was true. So it is really true. So rumors do come true in this game. Great. Where did you find it? The Mountain Pass of Wolves. Yeah, I think that was the waterfall, that beautiful waterfall. And I lost every memory I had about the place. So he got. I understand. That's funny. He got the water and then he forgot where he got it from. Forget of. Crazy, yeah, right. Okay, the water. 1,000 rubles for 1 liter ampoule. Can you give me a discount? Sure. Oblivion. Okay. I'm not responsible if you get total amnesia or other negative effects such as partial blindness, numbness in the right hand, the loss of hearing the left ear. Hey, careful, Atom Crew, careful. Bloody vomit, Krasnov syndrome. Yeah, this is another rumor and joke of theirs. And unconscionable. At least it doesn't give you impotence. If it doesn't make you impotent, then everything goes, right? Not really. Oblivion stream. Doesn't work in combat. You can't redistribute your points in combat. Well, that's interesting. Okay, we have a lot of things to cover, so let's use it. So that made us. Interesting. Interesting. Why is my. Okay. Well, I guess after you recruit. I should probably use some of my. Again, if you don't have enough personality, some dialogue options won't appear for you. So, I should probably use my points to. I don't know, maybe get some personality. Okay, let's see. Dexterity should be 10. Intellect. Oh, this is interesting because. Oh. Interesting choice because if you do this when you're level 20 or more, then you don't really need to get more. Then you don't need to get the intellect anymore, so you can put all your points into something else. Well, this could be interesting. So I have 8 points more. I don't really care about leveling up again because I have enough points in everything at this point in the game. So I can leave that at 2. Ooh, this could be interesting. So now I have 143 HP. Oh, I don't have all my buffs with me because I wanted to see how much. Well, I think if I buff up or what? This is completely new and it. Oh! So that's why you can't trade anymore with them. You can't barter with them because you have this little menu over here. But how does it work? Okay, that was silly of me. I didn't notice that before. But now that I noticed, hey, you can use it. So, hey. I made it work, so you can't, so you don't have to worry about it. Oh, that was so silly. This opens up such new opportunities for you. I mean, as I said, you can level up to 20 and then just move all your points into combat points, because why not? And you can also add some personality or even luck. Make yourself a lucky build, which will have a lot more critical power. Let me show you. So with that. Wow, so you can have so much critical power with this. Okay, I like this update, I like it a lot. It ch changes so many things that I wish we had from the beginning. Wow, I didn't even notice that. How did I know? Didn't. Okay, I guess it's so easy to miss. Okay, this is a great change. Thank you, devs. I'm sorry for doubting you. Okay, so we have three things now: the new location, the water that can reset your skills, and the new companion's inventory management system. This is just. I have no words for this. I just have. Don't have any words for this. Okay, let's see, do some more stuff because I want to show off all the things. Hey, Zulbar, you'll carry my precious little Oblivion ampoule. That sounds weird in Romanian, by the way. A fat beard. Hey, he's not fat. He's also bald, besides being fat. Not just fat, bald, bearded. Okay, he's like Max Payne in Max Payne 3. Hello, how are you? What do you have? Oh, you're just the bartender. But you have some quests or some stories. Stay a while and listen. Come on. This is from Diablo. Deckard Cain says this line. Stay a while and but a while is okay, never mind. Never. Let's go on. This is why I didn't read the dialogue the first time I was playing, because it had some small mistakes here and there, and well, anyway. Okay, what you got? Tell me a story. I want to hear a story from Grandpa, old, fat, bald man. Stay a while and listen. Sounds cool, right? Yeah, it sounds cool. I wonder where I heard that before. It's like a cult following. It was first created by Leopard Payne. Oh, Deckard Cain, Leopard Payne, from the Tristramovka. Well, okay, so he's from Tristan. It was a little farming village that was later filled with giant cows, giant men killing cows. Anyway, yeah, it's a funny one. Just don't talk to him anymore. This hombre has no respect for the fourth wall. One more word out of him and I'll be totally different. Welcome. Okay, Fidel just went to full mode Deadpool on us. Postmodernism. What? So yeah, it was a top-notch reference. I am laughing, I was laughing. Okay. What? Okay, let's rebuild the fourth wall. We're in front of a big wall. How are you? Who are you? We can call you Fade. You like to listen to soft music, Victor? I don't know these people. Another question. How many patrons do you have? Can you tell me? It was a well-hidden place. Plenty of pieces of shit. And I'm not talking about feces. Okay, that was funny. Yeah, I figured he wasn't talking about. Okay. Some rumors. Cheating wives. He's talking about the wife upstairs from the KPZ. Oh, hello. Ever heard of power armor? A few guys in this very bar have it. It's not that rare. What? Oh, so what? Boot up the what? Hey, that got me interested. Okay, I better go. They'll add power armor to the game. It's just, I don't know when, and it's in conceptual development right now. I don't know if they will really add it, but again, I saw pictures of it. You can Google it. Oh, is that a new doggy model? Who's a good boy? Man looks at you suspicion. Don't start things. Okay, this is kind of a maze. Ooh. They really meant it. Those are really giant spiders. Well, I guess this is the fighting portion of the map. That's a spare shovel in case you want to bury a dead body. And what else do we have here? Okay, now, in a way, I hate them for making me fight rats again. Come on, rats! I fought so many rats in those damn bunkers that I'm tired of them. So I won't fight any more rats, I'll just kill the spiders. Do I have a quest for the spiders? What is the button you view quests in this game? I forgot. Okay. Oh, my Sherion Cartesian are found dead somewhat complicated. So they finally managed to make the quest on... That's very nice. So each quest now has a designated location. So for example, if you want to see the quest in the old castle, you just put it like that and it'll... Oh! That's great. I mean, that's great. This is exactly what they needed. So now you can see all the quests from a single location. And I guess these add up as time goes on. So if you restart your game now, it will be perfect. I mean, I don't know what this is about. What strange creature. I think that's the Cthulhu boss again. Okay, this is a lot of fun. Well, I guess there is nothing interesting in there. So for now, I'll just keep that part. We came from that way. We can go in this direction. Mouse, panic. I'll just use my pistol for them. Hey, it's free meat. What can I say? Okay, so in between these episodes, I'll just have to go back to my car and get all their gear. Does this pistol? Oh, they changed it! Damn it! They did change it. So this pistol now costs 3 action points to fire. And how is this going? Well, this is still 5-5-3. They didn't change the SKS. They removed the aim shot for the petard because that was way overpowered to have an aim shot with a petard. And those are just some of the changes they did to the game. Oh well, I guess this is okay since you can modify your stats and skills. Okay, just want to see what else is in here. Oh, another cave with glowing mushrooms. I have no words for this game sometimes. I just have... What can you say when you see something like this? Okay, we'll check that out in the next episode because right now I'm running out of time and I just wanted to do a little test of everything that's here. Maybe someone can translate that to me. Because I don't speak Russian. Maybe they should offer you free... Okay, that sounds... Those are some rats. I guess this pistol is still good to use against trash mobs because why not? It's still pretty cheap to use. So all the pistols had a buff to them. I'll just have to make another video once I finish this little series and then I can go back to my base and see how much the weapons have really changed. It's a lot easier to show you. Down with KPZ or something like that, what could it say? Oh man, that giant rat was amazing. The graffiti on the wall. What am I doing in this game? Am I killing the whole royal rat family? And I bet that rat will speak with us because, as you know, in this game when rats eat people, they gain intelligence for a short while or for a longer while, depends on how many they eat. So I'm fairly sure that rat can speak to us. And he will tell us many, many stories. Okay, I guess this is another location. Are you salting and eating a dead rat? Yes, you are. He's the embodiment of capitalism, run in fear. A yellow rotted teeth and mouthful swollen gums, which excrete thick, smelly green pus. The huge watery eyes of the mutant stare at you and you start feeling uncomfortable. Is sweaty, cold, and what? Steven Zulbar, oh come on, they finally got Zulbar involved in the game. Hellos, where did such a smooth, silky, slick-faced person come from? What? Not a city, no, a citizen will attack me. See, I love watching the legs of the city girls when they stroll near the manholes in tiny little dresses and skirts. Now they have to break my. Okay, man, now. Ooh, okay. I have an interesting chat. The description makes him very disgusting. I became head of the city sewer. Okay, I have a couple of questions about you. Tell me, what are you doing here? You are Toilet Cruel. Cruel is a name from another game, but I don't remember the game. No, he has the floor superposition. He's the overseer of the sewers. Oh, we'll have to look at those pictures. What job? My friend respects Toilet Cruel. They snap their jaws and shoot web at me. I'm scared in my own home. Punish those nasty beasties. Yeah, a lot of money here in the sewer. That's right. This many. Someone returned because the spiders kill and ate everyone. Okay, now I understand. That's why I didn't attack the spiders, because I know it was a quest involved. Okay, he's eating probably a raw rat. Raw rat, that sounds hard to pronounce. There is a shovel in here. Okay. So that's the rat king, those are the spiders. But where are the cultists? Plus, you have bigger ones and smaller ones. Okay, I'll search a bit to. I want to see if I can find the cultists, but probably the cultists are in this cave with the giant rat emperor again. You have so many friends in this game. Wow, this map is actually huge. Well, something has to be there, right? Don't go there, I just want you to. Where is it then? I don't know, just let me search one more time and then I'll end the video. That was hilarious stuff. Okay, I suppose the cultists are on this path. Yeah, there they are. I'll just take this moment to capture a screenshot for my wall, for my thumbnail. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, see you next time. Bye bye.